The overacting in this video is done by professional actors and under expert supervision. Try this at your own risk. No animals were harmed in making of this video. If you have not been properly trained or you think you can do any of this, think again.
Start.